Jane Ugumadu. I'm the founder of Save a Child Mission. Today we are having a party for the orphan children, and we name it VIP Orphan Party. It's happening today in Lagos. It's happening in Abuja right now as we speak. We want to celebrate these children in a very unique way. We want to be, if you go inside now, we have set the tables, the chairs in a grand way. We want to celebrate these kids. They have gone through a lot. We are now in December. January to December, they've got a lot in their lifetime. So we want to take this time out today to, to celebrate them. Let them explore. Let them be happy. Let them feel love. Let them feel cared for, you know. So today we are so happy for it. We thank the sponsors, those who made this to be a reality. We so much thank them. Giving hands in organization, we also thank you for the clothes and the bags, school bags you gave to these children. God bless you. So right now we are going in to celebrate with the king.
Are you having fun?
Yes.
Hey, today we have your time, oh? Eh?
Yes.
My name is Mrs. Jane. What's my name?
Mrs. Jane.
From Save a Child Mission. From where?
Save a Child Mission.
And so today we say we want to come and celebrate with you children. We want to celebrate you in a VIP way. Eh? You can see the table, the chairs. Can you see it?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Are you not feeling happy like this?
I am feeling happy.
Are you happy?
Yes.
My name is Mrs. Inken Joseph. I want to say a big thank you to Save a Child Mission, who organized this wonderful celebration. I mean, the children, the part of Christmas. Thank you so much, Save a Child Mission.
More than enough.
And I am the founder and the proprietress of Stella Morris Orphanage and the Charity Foundation. By His grace, we have a home. About 2 years ago, we have the home, which have some children, motherless, less privileged, fatherless, and orphans. We are taking care of. And I have some stars around me that I have the same passion, that are working with me. Our needs is that we believe God to have like 20 to 30 acres of land where we will establish secondary, university, and other schools, both hospitals. And the school is free education. Our aim is to give hope to the hopeless, to make people that think that all have gone, that there is hope for them. We make nobody to become somebody.
A special shout out to Owas World TV for coming. Thank you for coming to capture us and our events. Thank you.
This is Owas World TV, you already know, and your boy Deep Tiktok. I told you we are here for Slammeries, Motherless Baby, that what we call orphanage home. So we don't go inside, we don't cover something, just start the party in group. So we want just this opportunity to tell everybody who is outside here, say, for this season of love will be Christmas. May you try as much as possible show love to other people, like the less privileged. If we say nobody to cater for them, try. Just try, reach out to them, you understand? Any two you get, you can give them. Nothing is too small, nothing is too big. As you can see, Save a Child Mission, the day here today, as they come, at least the children, when they feel love, they feel inspired, motivated, do you understand? So that is why Owas World TV, now one of the things we say that they work ourselves, they go cover this type of thing. So in case you get any work for us, just let us know. Peace out, bro, one love. God bless you all.